What's going on, guys? It's TJ here, back with another video, and today we are playing FIFA 23 with Lego 1373.
Hello! Oh. Right, okay. I'm literally gonna smash you easy, dubs, mate.
Oh, yo, how'd I score?
It didn't
elevate
him.
Why am I shooting with Eden Militao? He's literally a centre back.
Hello from one of the great
Right, I'm gonna win. How have you won, Mbappe?
And with kickoff just moments away, we really should be in for a magnificent occasion. It's Real Madrid against Paris Saint-Germain. Mm.
Yeah, cheers, Derek.
Well, you won the Mbappe? Is
this the I swear to God.
Yes!
Who's just sweated on me?
Well, let's take another look.
Yeah, let's go,
you won't get an easier finish than that. The defending was all over the place, though.
Okay, the ball moving again. What sort of response will we see from them now?
I don't know how you're winning 1-0, but...
Because I'm just simply better.
I'm actually better than you.
Are you sure about that?
Nah. I've literally had this game so much longer than you. You totally don't have to double the playtime, either.
I like 3 months ago, hands. You hated football.
Now sliding in field. Yeah. What the hell?
Nothing comes up the attack.
What is happening? Like that, I thought that was a red for me. I thought I was going
to aim on a red. That's not
fair. I tackled inside the box, should be a penalty for me.
Oh, my God. So bad.
And very deftly comes out.
For goodness sake.
Yes, come on.
Hey, mark him.
Yes!
No, of course not. Oh my God.
Okay.
I shouldn't be losing this.
Yeah, I'm the goat.
Why are you shooting with Marquinhos, you sado?
Oh, this is looking promising.
What a challenge!
What the hell? Where's my penalty? I'm gonna
start playing the refs.
But my guy went literally. My guy got sent to Mars. Where's my penalty? I'm not having this.
Yes, come on.
Rigged. You're paying the refs. Oh, but that obviously wasn't good.
Right. You're even paying the ball. I'm having this. That is not who I passed to. What the hell? Mbappe! No! What if I just, like,
oh, well done.
And the advantage is with PSG. Well, that's how to put in a clean tackle. No! Hey, that's nice.
Hell?
What?
Pressing high, and they have the
ball again. Why are you predicting me?
That is not why I pressed.
Why, as if you couldn't tell, we're both really bad.
Nah,
bro,
I'm the goat. What are you on? Keeping possession.
L? Oh,
no. You've just said me.
Messi, what are you doing?
Dangerous looking through ball.
No, what?
Now in a dangerous position.
Where was my defense?
How was he saved that?
Where was my defense?
He's given us a
okay, was that really necessary?
Benzema?
Yeah.
Here's Marco Asensio.
What challenge?
Oh, what the?
Oh, my. What are you doing? I didn't even aim to pass there.
No, I went. Yo!
What the hell, Neymar?
Make the run!
Asensio! Nah.
Who is that? That's Mark Keegan. He's actually a good defender, don't you think?
What are you doing, bro? Pass!
Why was that? Why? That's offside.
Messi!
That's offside. What you? Why are you celebrating this? 2-1.
I meant to gritty, to be honest.
Well, as you can see, he gave the keeper no chance there. He looked so confident, didn't he?
That's
a cool
man.
Finish.
I mean, no, I wasn't playing for you.
Okay. Just gonna say. Okay, good. Oh, it's not even half time. Really, you've just done me with those, that little skill. Oh, what? That's such a dead touch.
No.
Close. What are you doing? That was necessary.
It wasn't. Oh, you know what else is going to be necessary? Well, red card, you? Oh, yeah, that's not good. Still in the room about that,
him. But he just made it so difficult for the striker. His presence alone just caused him a problem.
Oh, my God.
Man, if that went in.
Oh,
that hit the crossbar. That hit the crossbar, I swear.
No, he wasn't, because he generates so much power from that sort of distance. His technique is brilliant.
When do I get possession? That's what I'm waiting for.
I'm sending all your team with a centre back.
Oh, the threat is there. Could be.
Yo, what is my defence doing?
I've just sent all your team with Eder Militao, mate.
I'm gonna send all your team with.
Yeah, you.
L?
Yeah, you probably can send all your team with a striker. All my team with a striker. What's that?
Look at the way he glides past the defender to create space for himself.
Because Mbappe's just the goal. That is, I did not mean to change characters, but not change characters.
That's not good keeping.
Yes, Ramos. Surprised I didn't red card him. Neymar, what you doing? Neymar,
what
you doing,
mate? That's what I
thought. Is he injured? I swear that's what he was.
Mate, you have a ninja turtle.
And clears the danger.
Right, second half.
Second half excitement to come. We hope here at the Bernabeu.
Oh yeah, guys. So I took a bit of a break from this channel, but I'm gonna start posting a bit more now. Oh yeah, Neymar is injured.
No, he's injured. He's injured.
But he has to get the timing right.
No. Neymar's injured. What the hell?
On.
I knew I saw a plus.
What's a ball?
I'm gonna send your whole team off the pitch. We're red carding them, bro. Yeah, what about that? Bro, I thought he just dived out of the box for a minute.
Oh, what are you doing? I meant to do a ball, bro.
Messi.
What a challenge!
The cross is on.
Yes, Messi.
Makes his way in field.
Yes! Look at me, I don't even know where he came from.
Right, my friend.
That is not who I passed to!
Well, we say there's quite a lot in commentary, don't we, Stuart?
But bro, how can he get on?
I'm lucky.
Well, he was excellent in that first half.
You're not getting Messi at that time. Yeah, but you're not getting him at
that time. Messi's hat trick. I am, he's already
who
got
was
hit.
That?
Oh, yeah, I'm gonna get Hakimi a hat trick, mate.
This might be the perfect counter attacking opportunity. All hands on deck. Can they forge ahead?
Come on, Courtois.
Well, they would have done had it not been for the keeper.
Well,
Hello, NTJ. My voice has changed a bit. Just saying, I am really bad at FIFA. Like, look at that
shot.
Guys, comment who's the better YouTube me or Lego.
Oh my god.
And searching for his seconds, but the keeper equal to the task.
Come on.
Really lively, isn't he? Every time he gets the ball, he
looks Messi.
And a decent save.
Ugh, he's so bad.
I'm leaving all of this in. Rubbish. What? That's a red. That's a straight
red. That's a brilliant
red.
Brexit.
Will the referee let the matter rest there?
What the frizz? How is that a foul?
Yeah, that's a straight offense. Red.
Well, no debate over that one.
Oops, my voice.
Modric.
Oh, for God. Keep it in.
Well, he's lost it.
Oh, I've lost it anyway.
To be honest, I think TJ had some good commentary here.
The attack illegally. Now perhaps a card is
Marco, what are you doing?
Well, deemed to have been a cautionable offence.
Well, no question about it. He deserved his book in there.
Eder Militao.
Yeah, it is Lego.
Yes, it is. No, he's not injured. He would have had a plus.
He is injured.
Ferreira. Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay.
Come on, PSG.
Vinny, you're offside.
Use your money and back.
Marquinhos was already on a double yellow.
I know what the fuck.
And it's yellow.
Yeah, it's clumsy and it's
what
late.
The hell?
Definitely a yellow card.
He's given it straight to
more
the opposition.
More a free kick.
Into the final 20 minutes.
I'm not about to be sent again.
He's coming to the fore. And let's give credit to the defending.
That's what I thought, Lego.
Oh, I'm so bad.
This is looking threatening. It might be the moment to
oh my god, my keeper's
well,
too good.
Keeper
well, how did he stop that? That's just unbelievable.
And deciding to go short with this one. Very quick thinking there.
He went through the whole team, didn't he?
Vinicius Junior. Individual brilliance.
Referee.
Defenders would expect to be
never a foul get up.
An attack in that fashion.
That's
just
a red.
Joking, Vini. Everyone is
heck?
Supporting you.
The yellow card.
Why did the chicken cross the rope to get to the other side?
What's just going?
Go on then.
Oh,
holy
oh
moly.
My god.
But the keeper producing a save to match.
Mate, I am the free kick god.
An opportunity here for Real Madrid to take the lead. Corner.
Oh my god.
Stop.
I'm gonna ruin it.
For another corner.
My keeper's insane.
Well, let's call it a meaty effort.
Skied that one.
Not accurate enough.
If one of them ever goes in, then I'm going crazy.
Verratti. Well, we're inside the final 10 minutes in this one. PSG on the attack as the minutes
oh.
Tick away. What can they do in the closing phase? A fine reading of the situation.
Oh my god, why isn't it passing?
B-O-E-X, I-T-T-T-T-T-T-T.
I just skilled you with Tony Cruz, mate.
Shut up.
What? Oh my, what a pass.
So after that, a goal kick it'll be.
What is he doing?
Imagine that went in. Right.
Hakimi. Thibaut Courtois has got to clear the ball away here. A real struggle to contain him. still level. Real Madrid continue to look for what could
oh no!
Ichi 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 ichi.
If this goes in,
ichi 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 ichi.
Oh. Oh my. Courtois, why didn't you just score? He didn't. He hasn't won yet. Exactly.
He has to get rid of that quicker. That's a poor mistake from the keeper.
I could win in the 1 minute.
So they're playing again. Can Real Madrid bounce back? They get forward, but time is very much against them here. Well, the supporters think it's on.
Oh, my.
Oh, goodness me, he set the post.
Bro, I'll score for you.
Oh, no. Not a moment. The keeper will want to revisit.
No, I still hit the post.
He's got to pick himself up now. And the referee brings this.
Who's celebrating?
Wait, is their pants?
It certainly was pulsating. It had us on the edge of our seats. Stuart, your take.
Well, was excellent entertainment. Wait. We saw good quality. Wait, it's a draw. Nah. Oh, my God. It was
for
a 4-4 draw,
sake.
It don't go penalties.
Oh my days.
Because it's on friendlies. It's on friendlies. For God's sake.
Why doesn't it do pants?
Don't know. Well, anyway, guys. It was a draw. 4-4. Don't know how. I should have won that. But anyways, I'll see you in the next one. Goodbye!